The strange Dark Angel's beacon conducted us to the corpse of Brother Magon, a Dark Angel from the earliest days of the Imperium. Along with many brothers, he was lost with the ship Caliban's Will. It was one of the cruisers sent back to Caliban with Luther during the Age of Heresy, 10,000 years ago. This confirmed our suspicions. We had to discover the story of Caliban's Will, and perhaps learn something of the loyalty and fate of its crew. I conducted a psychic scan that showed me a strange artifact inside the ancient Dark Angel ship. We had to find it at any cost. We needed to reach Caliban's Will quickly, but more and more, I felt the encroaching psychic presence of an inhuman eye watching us, waiting in darkness.
The identifier code of the trapped ship has been decrypted. Mixed blessings, brother. We have located the Caliban's Will, last recorded in action during the Horus Heresy, as we suspected. It can only be reached through another vessel, a crusade warship from the Black Templars that is listed as lost in the warp during the 39th millennium, identified in the archives as the Sanctum Imperator. It was launched by the Missionarius Galaxia, but never reached its destination. The transport has impacted into the Caliban's Will, and is preventing direct access to our ancient Legion ship. It is imperative that you seize the Sanctum Imperator, so that our forces can make a breach into the Caliban's Will. Your attack must be swift. Auger crews have warned that elements of the nearby Tyranid High Fleet have changed course, and are now heading directly toward the Alethros.
Inside the Sanctum Imperator, these impious creatures will find much to conceal their whereabouts and movements. Be on your guard, please.
Oh!
missile! They are overwhelming us! The Xenos are uncontrolled!
Mine.